up on her to get in school.
She was Mrs. Hansel.
Oh, come ahead, window.
What is the matter?
Promise, Miss Moore.
Gee whiz, dearie, are you all right?
It's nothing. With Doc down here and Mrs. Reed coming in unexpectedly, frightened me. I'm terribly sorry. So don't go. I'm coming right out.
Sorry to have disturbed you, Alice. I missed your Aunt Oliver and I thought you might know where he is.
We waited for you at the museum. You'll probably find him at home.
If you don't mind, then I'll run on.
Could I have my roll, please?
Sure. Gee whiz, honey, it's torn to ribbons.